Come here. I've got a special deal for you. Need some new gear?
Yeah. Ah, wonderful. I promised to...
Tell me about...
They knew this. Radio me if you need some paperwork from the office of the mayor. I'll be generating reams of it.
Thabit, are you listening?
Oh, if you're in the town hall, could you fetch me some stationery from the city council president's chambers?
Where's the pass card to enter the bunker?
Ah, the pass card, of course. Due to a series of tragic events...
Thank you, Captain Halim.
By order of the mayor, the entire contents of this bunker now belongs to me! Get away from it, thief!
Isan, this is Crane. I'm in a supply bunker under the town hall. I think we hit the jackpot.
That's great news, Crane. Thank you. Did you actually get Tapit to help you?
Yeah, but I had to kill him in the end.
I totally understand.
Troy, there's a distress message coming from the fan zone.
That place should be empty.
Yeah. All right, maybe I'll check it out.
Thank you. That was close.
To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment, ammunition, in exchange for medicine, food. Please, help us.
One of Brecky's guys. Let's get in.
To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. Yeah. There are women and children here. Electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! Yeah! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. Yeah. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are...
To anyone who can hear this, your situation is dire. I've killed women and children here. I can offer you death in exchange for your medicine, food, and drinking water. Come to me.
Tell me what's happening.
I'm in the fan zone. This place is a trap. Keep people the hell out of here.
Understood. Now take your own advice and get out of there.
I think I'm gonna have to deal with this one, Troy. Crane out.
Ah, so you wish to challenge me. Excellent. Take the elevator, and it will bring you straight to me. To anyone who can hear this, your situation is quickly deteriorating. I've killed so many, I can no longer remember them all, but they were all weak. You are weak, so you will die. To anyone who can hear this, I'm going to cut out your eardrums, so you won't hear anything. You will die in total silence. Not to worry. I will hear your screams for you, so they won't go to waste. To anyone who can hear this, I was left behind by cowards. But I've survived by awakening my natural predatory abilities. Here I am, ruler. Here I am king. Here you will die. To anyone who can hear this, you're almost mine. How accommodating of you to bring yourself to me. I barely have to get out of my chair to kill you.
Troy, it's Crane.
You all right?
Yeah, some psycho's been luring people into the fan zone and hunting them. Must be 15 or 20 bodies down here.
Is he dead?
And dead as I can make him. Crane out.
Thank you. God, he stinks. You think he'll turn?
Not if he's dead. Really dead.
Get him!
This is it for you!
Thank you. recognize him? That's one of Brecken's runners! Get him!
Ooh.